How to change the string on a Cub Cadet Weed Eater. The Cub Cadet Weed Eater is used to chop down weeds on edge or lawn. A string is attached to a rotating spindle and quickly spins to trim or edge grass and weeds. The Cub Cadet Weed Eater is gas-powered, requiring a mixture of gas and two-stroke engine oil. The tool uses fixed weed eater string. Rather than coming in the form of a spool, the fixed strings are separated into single 10-inch long strings. Things you'll need: fixed weed eater string. Bend the weed eater string in half without creasing the line. Place each end of the weed eater string into the holes on both sides of the rotating spindle on the cutting attachment. Thread the string through the spindle until it appears on the other side of the rotating spindle. Use your finger to pull the weed eater string through the rotating spindle on both sides. Adjust the length of the string to make sure a length is even on both sides. If it is not even, push the long end through the spindle to give slack to the other end of the string. Pull the short end until both sides are even. Use your hands to pull the string on both sides at the same time, tightening the string to the weed eater spindle.